Subtract the following. A. Rupees 25.50 paisa minus rupees 11.50 paisa. Now 0 minus 0 is 0. 5 minus 5 is 0. If you see the rupees column, 5 minus 1 is 4. 2 minus 1 is 1. So the answer is rupees 14. Now the B part. Rupees 103.50 paisa minus rupees 62. Now 0 minus 0 is 0. 5 minus 0 is 5. In the rupees column, 3 minus 2 is 1. Now we have to subtract 6 from 10. So it is 4. Well, the answer is rupees 41.50 paisa. C. Rupees 19.50 paisa minus rupees 7. 0 minus 0 is 0. 5 minus 0 is 5. Now 9 minus 7 is 2 and we'll bring down 1. So the answer is rupees 12.50 paisa.